Good day, Tube, and welcome to another Flight Simulator video. Yes, I am back with another Flight Simulator video. It has been a while. I think the last time you've seen this game on my channel would be the live stream. And we had started our trip across America. I think we were in Maine the last time. We were somewhere in Portland, Maine, our live stream. We have traveled all along the coast, the cities, and we are now in Orlando, Florida. So for today's flight, we will be flying from Orlando to the Air Force Base, but we'll be taking some detours to the Space Shuttle NASA stuff and checking that out, and we'll be landing at the Air Force Base. So let's just get that route all taken care of. So we're gonna go from Orlando to not there. We don't want that one. I'm gonna add that one. I'm gonna add that one, and then that one, and that one will take us to where we need to go. So 64 miles, so it's not too bad. 33 minutes. It will be longer because we'll be circling around, of course. So yeah, and then once America is all done, so right now I'm just working on the edges, and then what's Mexico down there? Once we've done like all around the coastline, that's Canada, I believe, yes. Gotta figure out which one's America or not. There's a border somewhere in there. Anyway, so. Blah, 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 blah. And then we'll go and do like the big cities and stuff in the middle and stuff. So right now, and after that, we'll be cross the Atlantic and start our way through Europe. So yeah, we're using a Beechcraft. It's a nice little aircraft, and yeah, so let's get into it. All right, welcome to Simulator. Once again, we're in Orlando, Florida right now. Yeah, let's get this puppy started. What the noise is? Doing the truck resize or something. What the? Okay. Got live weather on, so it might be the wind. It looks windy. I can hear the wind. But yeah, I turned down the volume, so hopefully it's not too loud for you guys. Anyway, let's get this plane rolling here. Sounds very windy outside. Should be a little bit of a bumpy flight. See the wind pushing the plane. It's gonna be a very bumpy flight. Alright, so the runway is right there. That's perfect. We're gonna get out of here. There. Okay. So we're not gonna use the push cart or anything, or the air traffic controller. We'll be flying there from some part and stuff. Barely clear it. Very breezy out here today. It's kind of scary, but we should be okay. Why are you not carrying properly? What's going on with you? It's the wind. This should be the runway here, I think. Runway looks like, so they're landing that way, so I'll have to go all the way down. Yeah, not a problem. There's a computer player, or AL, that just landed. Haven't found really any busy airports except for JFK and Toronto. Yeah, anyways. This computer gets off the runway, because a lot of times they just stay on the runway. It's so annoying. This hill is poorly made. Yeah, I think he's just stopped there. I don't know why they do that. Now he's going. Slowly but surely he's going. Hopefully he's turning off or take off from here. Be in that room. We don't have any issues with the last flight. He's turning on. That's good. Last flight, my plane took a nosedive when coming in for a landing for some reason. I'm not too sure why, but it did. Such a pain. Alright. Let's get in the air. Leaving, I think we're all good to go here. Not sure we left us enough room now. Full blast it here to find out. gotta get lined up the line and turn on autopilot and we're flying for a little bit. So we're just going to turn it down a little bit more. So, engine would be the loudest thing. stop, which is 6 miles down coastline here. Game. circle around this and we'll head on to our next location, which is almost 10 miles down the coast. What is that over there? It's not a very big detail of it. Just a square building. I feel like it said like a big NASA sign on it. Just on the other side. Gotta put some detail into it. Pretty sure it has a big logo on the side of the building. Whatever. Alright, we're not gonna scroll around that again, there's nothing to see. That was slightly disappointing. I don't know. I'm not too sure what that's supposed to be. Hopefully it's on launch site, because that'd be kind of disappointing that they didn't put any details into that. Alright, on to our next location. I have a feeling that building back there, that long one, was the launch site. I don't know why, but I feel like it is. This will be the final thing we check out over here, too. It's kind of been kind of disappointing, I would say. So, yeah, I've never been here before. I've been in the States once. That was it. That was a long time ago, though. Not going back for a while, I can tell you. For that little space shuttle tour. I'm gonna have to Google that building. I'm sure it has a logo on it. But whatever, let's just go check out this cruise ship and we'll head off to the airport and change the weather back to bad so we'll make our landing a little more fun. Cruise ship just disappeared. We're not checking out the cruise ship now. How can it just disappear? What the heck? Alright, let's gain some altitude. I'm gonna see the cruise ship now. It just randomly disappeared. By the Air Force Base. Alright, y'all, let's do that and check out one thing. See if they have any display aircraft or anything like that. Look at the color. Trees. Yeah, now I know why Florida gets so hit hard in hurricanes. Like, look at this, they're building on the ocean for P6. Like, it's no wonder why you guys get flooded. Patrick Air Force Base. I have no idea what station here. Let's Google that when we're done. So I turn on the weather, live weather. Looked like it calmed down a little bit. I gotta get down. I completely missed the base. What we got down here? Trailer park now. This is one weird Air Force base.
ground, Beechcraft Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf, request taxi to parking.
Beechcraft Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf, taxi to general aviation parking via taxiway cross runway 3 Bravo cross runway 2 Niner Bravo Charlie Echo.
Taxiing to general aviation parking via taxiway cross runway 3 Bravo cross runway 2 Niner Bravo Charlie Echo Beechcraft Sierra X-ray Golf.
Parking back there, why is it taking this way? Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. It wasn't very exciting as I hoped for. Not a lot of detail, that's for sure. I swear that building says NASA on it. Yeah. There you have it. Alright, let's turn this thing off. Okay, we reached over 50 hours of flight time, finally. Telling me to go back to that town. I don't think so. Alright, did we leave anything on? Alright, there you guys go. So, thank you for watching, and we will catch you guys in the next video. If you want more, let me know, and we'll do another one. Alright, we're back just quickly. We're just gonna check out the Patrick Air Force Base together, just to see what we missed, see what's here. There's a Hercules in the picture, so I'm guessing it's a Hercules base. There's Black Hawk helicopters, it looks like it. I don't see anything else really exciting. Just a boring base, I guess. Now there's a golf course. Alright, well, nothing too exciting about that base, that's for sure. Now normally there's planes at the visiting center, but I don't see one either. Cause it'll be the front gates right here. Alright, well, while we're here, let's just check out the space thing here. Okay, so that's a... Wasn't there a runway that we flew over at this base that we flew over? Pretty sure there was a runway. Oh, this is their launch site. So this is their rocket launch site. So we completely missed all this. We somehow missed all this. Oops. So yeah, we flew. Where's that building? I'm pretty sure it's right here. Space Candy Center. Oh yeah, we completely missed all this stuff. Like, there's more launch sites here. That's what we were looking for. Old launch pad, Batman. I didn't know they had that many. This is the runway. No, we did go here. Okay, is there... Can we go here and see the building? Where is it? Yeah, NASA. Giant American flag. Did not have any of that stuff. That's... So it's okay if you go like into a city and you see like a Lowe's building, like full detail, but I don't have that. That's really weird. So yeah, we flew here, flew over here. So we did see one launch site. It's probably this one right here, that tall building. It's SpaceX, okay. And we flew over here, and that's the big center. That's the Space Shuttle Atlantis. Oh yeah, we missed this. Next time I'm gonna have to go fly over this again. And we flew over this. I'm sure there was a runway here. Oh yeah, there it is right here. I'm just blind. Yeah, anyway, so yeah, that was weird. Weird flight. Really bad planned, I'm guessing. And, yeah. So I can actually go to here. There's a rocket here, so yeah. Alright, well, I guess that's it for this video. So thanks for watching, you guys, and we'll catch you guys next time.